Celebrity Death Story is taking a look back at the bold-faced names we lost in 5th and 6th January 2022. Watch this video to learn all about the celebrities who died in January 2022 and their incredible lives and careers. Make sure to like and subscribe our channel for any latest video.
F for Fake is like no other film ever made. It's a kind of essay, I suppose you could say, or a...
Peter Bogdanovich was an American director, writer, actor, producer, critic, and film historian. In the early 1960s, Bogdanovich was known as a film programmer at the Museum of Modern Art in New York City. He died from complications of Parkinson's disease on January 6, 2022, at the age of 82.
מומחי הכלכלה בטלוויזיה מנסים לתאר לנו מה יהיה המצב אחרי שהמגיפה תחלוף מן העולם.
Yoram Taharlev was an Israeli poet, lyricist, and author. He wrote lyrics for hundreds of songs recorded by prominent composers and performers. Taharlev died on 6 January 2022, at the age of 83.
I love teaching, I like conducting, and I still like to play, even at my age. But we are going to...
Dale Clevenger was an American musician who was the principal horn of the Chicago Symphony Orchestra from 1966 until his retirement in June 2013. He died on January 5, 2022, at the age of 81. The horn player passed away in Italy from complications of Waldenstrom's disease.
It made me think about, I wrote in one from Australia, back up in,
Lawrence Brooks was an American veteran of the United States Army, and at one point, the oldest living man in the United States. A supercentenarian from New Orleans, Louisiana, he was the longest living known American World War II veteran. Brooks died by natural causes on January 5, 2022 in his home, at the age of 112.
And I'm Ralph Neely. We're former Dallas Cowboys. Certainly, we understand the importance of special equipment to protect our health.
Ralph Neely was an American football offensive tackle who played 13 seasons and 172 games for the Dallas Cowboys from 1965 to 1977. Neely died in January 2022 at the age of 78. The cause for his death is unknown.
The little engine that could. All right, the book is used to teach children the value of optimism and hard work.
Greg Robinson was an American college and professional football coach. Robinson served as the head football coach at Syracuse University from 2005 to 2008. Robinson died from a form of Alzheimer's disease on January 5, 2022, at the age of 70.
A couple of you said that you knew about Rudy, right? Well, Rudy in 1975 was a player that was only 5'8", 200...
Ross Dean Browner was an American football defensive end who played 10 seasons in the NFL, mainly for the Cincinnati Bengals. Browner was named to the Bengals' 40th anniversary team in 2007. He died from complications of COVID-19 on January 4, 2022, at the age of 67.